first walk in. It's the little area. We got the sign that says, "It ain't over till it's over." Sorry about that, but there's Ace. This is a little bug catcher thing. There might be some in there, a little bit. There's gonna be two parts to this video. I'm shooting one during the day and one at night, so you can see the difference. This is a picture of Times Square. I got this at a yard sale. Light switch. We got Missouri, Route 66. Dinosaur. Rawr. some stress balls up here. I just brought these upstairs. I had them downstairs. These are gonna be gifts for my homie. I gotta send them to him though. He went stressed. He's obsessed with Dragon Ball Z. I got him some energy drinks. These are probably gonna be really bad, but it's the thought that counts. And then a Spider-Man. I saw these on that other video. At least you better have one of the spray bottles. Got my fidget thing. Got a couple lighters. A nice view. Also, I will say, our back deck, and this is my backyard. There's actually this hill slopes down, and then we have a kind of a river that runs through here. Not a river, but a creek. I got some nail stuff, nail file, and then a clipper. This is lip balm. Fenty, this was from Rocky and Rihanna's collab. Got a knife. I don't know why I still have it open, but that's a screw that goes in my chair. Got a pair of scissors. Massager. My trash can. says someone is interested in you, keep your eyes open. This one says time heals all wounds, keep your chin up. This is my drawer. This is a fabric freshener. It's almost empty. That's my retainer. Another water bottle. My lamp. This is actually touch-based. Most of the time, my LEDs. If my pillows weren't there and I pointed it there, the LEDs would light up, the little things over there, but I'm not opening this one. This is my, actually, wait. That's right, I moved all my stuff. So this is my, I just kind of have cat stuff in here and a flashlight, some other stuff, some stuff like that. But yeah. This is my candy drawer. I just put the stuff in here today. This is my dresser. Oh, I have underwear in here. I have socks in here. This is kind of like a random junk drawer with like my swimsuits. Or my swim trunks, sorry. My beanies and my diplomas in there too. These are like my PJs and my shorts. These are my jeans. I won this guy from the amusement park on my birthday, I think in 2022 or 2021. One of those. I think it was 21. Some hats. These are like the straight hats, like they don't curve, they're just flat. We got a punching bag thing. We got some room freshener. And then these are all candles. This one too, this one's really strong. These are the wood wick, so if you don't know what wood wick ones are, they crackle really loud, but these are all really nice. There's Ace's food, they get fed up here too. sure she's not getting attention. The reason this is actually here, I wouldn't mind. I mean, it's pretty, don't get me wrong, but there's a hole in my wall back here, so. Yeah. Then we have this by my desk. And also, this is kind of like my fitness area. I'm going to expand it, obviously. This is my roller for after work. I roll my feet and my arms and stuff like that on this. It's pretty good. Got that from Five Below. These are 5-pound dumbbells. And I filled up these gallons of water. Well, they were milk, but I rinsed them out and put water in them. And I'm using them as makeshift weights. This is a ball. I'm not going to lie. When I first got it, I thought it was supposed to be like one of those smaller balls that you would use for Russian twist or something like that, but it's not. But I am not showing that. I also have Da Vinci up there. And this that says here to F shit up. But yeah. Oh, if I have these plain black shirts right here in my closet. Because these are ones I wear to work most of the time, and I just have them over there. This door doesn't shut, actually, so I just always have it open, which I don't mind anyway, but here's my closet. Pretty full. But, yeah. These are my shirts. Predominantly short-sleeve shirts. I probably haven't worn this stuff over all this stuff. I probably haven't worn in a year. We have all my hoodies that I wear that I like. This is, like, this chunk right here is what I barely wear ever. That's storage. That's a box of like fidget toys and stuff like that. Those are shoe boxes. That's a shoe box. Then this is all storage. Some of this is Christmas clothes. But pretty much from here over, I wear. And then all this down here, I pretty much wear. I have a couple things down there for storage too, but I have my suits back over there. And then my shoes. I'm planning on getting one more of these shelves and putting it up there. One of these pop things. I have a window too. My mom put this up so people can look in and, you know, see me changing in here. But pretty good view over here too. This is the side of my house. These are my shoes. Ace has to follow me, of course. These are things for Ace too. Catnip, my... I forgot what this is called. I think Peggy board. I forgot. Penny board, that's what it is. These are my stainless toe shoes for work. Drippy, I know. These are my other shoes. Slippers. Vans. Boots. Dunks. Vans. Vans. Jordans. Vans. Air Forces. Full Force. Vans. Adidas. Something. High Dunks. Vans. But these are actually really nice. I like Full Forces. They're really good. Probably my favorite shoe right now. I just have black. I'm gonna expand, but I mean, not yet. Yeah. I have a robe back here. It's my freak robe. It's pretty silly, though. Reminds me of Liz for Morningstar, if you know, you know. Then I have this vest. I don't know. I bought this from a thrift store for like $1. It's pretty funny.